All right, guys, we are at the shop that is doing my car. And I'm just going to give you a little brief shot here of all the cars in the shop that they have done. And this is IMP Coatings in Huntsville, Alabama. It's IMP stands for It's Not Paint, and that's because they do powder coating. So just a quick shot here. This one here, I'm told, is a all numbers matching here. And I'm going to show you here the, this is another Impala that has had some extensive work done on it. As you can see, it's going to have a Corvette engine, Corvette transmission. And the back's been redone, de-rolled. And here's my old frame on my old 53. You can see it's closed shaft. So I'm not using my old frame because it's going to require way too much work. I mean, look at those ball joints, guys. I mean, this thing is just going to take so much work. So we just trashed the frame and said goodbye to the frame. And check this one out. It's another one that they're working on here. And then, yep, we've got another one here they're working on. And let's get to my frame here. These are not my rims. They just put these on here, but these are my size I'm going to run. Check this workout, man. We cut and re-welded the angle on the ball joint. This is a factory plate. And, this frame is on a 91, I believe. S10 is what this frame is. And it's been cut about right here, reformed all the way down. Look at those exhaust tube holes, where the exhaust is going to go. Guys, man, let me tell you what, this shop right here is the best that I've seen. This work here is the best I've ever seen. And I gotta show you this over here. He's custom making these hookups for the four link here. Is just tacked together right now, but it's in the four-link. Alright, just want to give you guys a shot of it. We're gonna get out of here and come back next week, and we're gonna get the motor squared away, try to find a transmission. And hopefully I should have my tires and wheels by then. So give you an update again, guys. All right.